You have to try my cheesy balls because they are... All you have to do is cut your cheese into rectangles and freeze for a couple of hours. Now, mix your flour with salt, a pinch of baking soda and sparkling water, and fry like there is no tomorrow until it's super sexy.